My oldest son, I remember I found out he was experimenting with marijuana. Well, not experimenting, he was a full-fledged pro. Baggies with orange slices in it. Like, really? That's some old school. You're flavoring your dope? That's old school shit, right? But instead of whooping his ass, I was reading them self-help books and all that. And don't read that shit because it neuters you. You know, I should have whooped. Just smack your kids. But I figured, this is what happened to me. I said, he's just got too much damn time on his hands. So this is back in the day. I got him a job at the library downtown. Yeah, 2 weeks later, he knew everything about marijuana there was to know about marijuana. He used the library for research on marijuana and came back to me with charts and graphs and shit to prove his point. Yeah. Well, you see that. Even Christopher Columbus used marijuana. As you can see, the cells of the Nina, the Pinta, and the Santa Maria were made out of hemp, which is marijuana. And I was like, yeah, that's why they were lost. Because they were high. They thought America was India. They ran aground. Hey, we just hit the beach or someplace. Whew, I hope they got munchies because we ate all the horses. The whole smoking thing is crazy. And then when I go places now, man, anytime you tell people you're from Colorado, it used to be it was the skin thing. They go, don't you love that skin? But you love that skin. And skin can kiss my ass. It's not because I'm black, so take that out your head right now. But we never see them on the mountain. No, I don't understand getting on two sticks and going down a mountain at 80 miles an hour with the possibility of poof, running into shit. The only trees I'm going through are going to be lit at one end, all right? And see, that's what Colorado is known for now. Tell people you're from Denver, they go, oh. I bet you smoke all day. No, man, I don't smoke. I voted to legalize marijuana because I thought it would enhance the snack industry in town, but...